I'm Abigail Hinkey with your NBC 26 update. Looking at coronavirus numbers across the state, they continue to decline, and we're seeing some of the lowest numbers of active cases in months. Around 1,400 new active cases of the virus have been reported statewide. That brings the latest total number of active cases to more than 35,000. Still, health officials are asking everyone to be mindful as the holidays approach. The latest numbers released by the state show more than 10,000 people have been vaccinated in Wisconsin as of Sunday. That's about 20% of the vaccine batch the state received last week. We asked about that 20% figure, and a state official said it's a complicated process, balancing urgency and safety. They added, we'll start to see those vaccination numbers go up quickly, and the plan was never to use the first week's batch during the first week. Sad news for the Green Bay Packers family. Former outside linebackers coach Kevin Green passed away at age 58. A cause of death has not been released. Green was on the coaching staff when the team won Super Bowl 45. He famously said the line, "It is time," before Clay Matthews forced a fumble at a key point in the game. Green left the team after the 2013 season.
Quiet for you today. Some breaks of sunshine, not too much wind, though the winds will really start to pick up tonight. And tonight, well into the Northwoods or Northern Door, maybe a few flakes of snow. And then it's tomorrow, actually, that we could see a little bit of drizzle or a little bit of light rain in the afternoon that could mix in with a couple snowflakes as the cold front pass on through. Doesn't look to be a major accumulator by any means. All right, 37 for you, though, today. For tonight, 33 degrees, and tomorrow, 45 with kind of a few raindrops, drizzle drops in the afternoon, or a few flakes of snow. It gets a lot colder. Thursday, 17, and Friday, only 20.